and happens to Mwan apologizes for his words on college entrance exams and draws netizens' negative reactions. And Hypen member Jungwon's comment about fans taking the college entrance exam draws negative reactions online. Netizens debating whether and Hypen member Jungwon's comment about fans taking the college entrance exam was appropriate or not. On November 18th, and Hypen took to their VLive channel with a video titled, D1 to talk more about their second fan meeting. Here, the and Hypen members held a friendly conversation with their fans. However, one particular comment made by Jungwon caught many off guard. Another member first stated, "Of those who come to our fan meeting tomorrow, some of you may be coming after taking your CSATs. Since it's the day after the CSATs, you should do well on your exams and come." To this, Jungwon commented, "But if you are coming to our fan meeting the day after the CSATs, then you probably didn't do well." Jungwon's comment made the other and Hypen members confused and they asked, "Why?" Jungwon's comment made the other and Hypen members confused and they asked, "What does that mean?" Visibly taken aback by his comment. This caused an uncomfortable silence among the members. Jungwon's words soon drew negative responses from netizens online, as many claimed it was insensitive to high school seniors who had just taken one of the most important exams in their lives. And on 19th of November, Jungwon posted an apology on Weverse, "Hello, Engines, this is the garden. Before today's fan meeting, I have a story I want to tell the Engine people. I got to write. I want to apologize for the words I said yesterday at VLive that did not deeply understand the feelings of the test takers. Before the fan meeting, I think I couldn't understand the feelings of the test takers who must have worked hard for a long time because I was nervous and excited about meeting the Engines in person after a long time. I'm still very immature. I felt it was lacking." If you come to the fan meeting today, we will do our best so that you can enjoy it with a good heart. In the future, we will become a more careful and thoughtful garden. In response, some of the netizens' comments included, "As a high school senior who just took the exam, I am so angry. I finished and went into VLive and he's saying that us. Wow, but that really is. They probably felt like dying after messing up their CSATs, but still went to watch the idols that they love. But if he said that, then they must really feel like dying. Because even the idol they like is saying that. Even if it was a slip of a tongue, the nonsense is on another level. Even if it wasn't a celebrity, but a second-year high school student who told a third-year son B that he probably didn't take the test, well, it wouldn't be a controversy. He would just get slapped. It hasn't been long since I've liked Yang Jungwon, but does he usually make a lot of mistakes? What is this?" Ah, if you see the video, the members' reactions show an uncomfortable silence. Even he probably was like a meth head after saying that. They are also young boys in their teens, so they can help but to be like that. It's not that they had bad intentions, but they're just doing what a lot of young boys do. It's just so ridiculous. What do they think of their fans? It just reveals his true feelings toward fans. He's just young. It seems like he needs to receive elementary education all over again. If you did well, then you know it to yourself, regardless if Jungwon said those words or not. Kind and sensitive, yeah. I'm sure he will be more careful in the future. Considering how important the CSATs are for the future lives of Korean students, that comment was just so tone-deaf and rude.